gone fishing, and we know it takes patience and luck, but this is a fishtail you wouldn't believe if you didn't see it. The trout has not one, but two mouths. You are looking at it correctly, folks. The unique catch happening out on Lake Champlain in Plattsburgh, New York. The woman who pulled the creature up from the deep says she released it back into the wild after making sure to take photographic evidence of her very rare discovery.